That we are going to read from this Shabbat in the synagogue.